Harris with Fathom Realty here, and I have your weekly market update for Wake, Durham, and Franklin County for the week ending 12/3/18. As you can see this week, it was definitely a bounce back from the week prior. So keeping in mind that the week prior was the week of Thanksgiving. So if we start with number of homes sold, we went up to 515 over 321 the week prior. So just getting a little bit back in the swing of things, 515 was a huge jump, looking at a 40% increase over the week before. Average list price went down a little bit. So kind of like we talked about the week of Thanksgiving, those might have been your highly motivated buyers, people that had to relocate for work. So the price went a little bit down for list price of the average home sold last week. And then the sale price went down as well. So like we said, we're starting to see a slow shift in the market where the inventory is kind of catching up. So you're seeing homes actually being sold closer to, if not a little bit less than their original listing price. Average days on market stayed exactly the same at 17 days, which is still a very hot market. And the number of new homes last week. So this also had a huge jump over the week of Thanksgiving. So 259 new homes went on the market last week compared to 188 the week before. And that's your market update for the week. If you have any questions, please reach out. If you would like to receive this in email format, please click on the link above and we can get that to you each week in an email format. Thanks and have a good day.